Hello students, picture composition is a very important writing skill. Today I'm going to explain you how to write a picture composition. For writing a picture composition, you should use some catchy words, some good vocabulary you should use. Here is an example of a beach scene. Mrs. and Mr. Sehgal are my next door neighbors. They have a son and a daughter named Gaurav and Radhika. Last summer, they decided for an outing to Goa. They went by air to Mumbai and then by steamer to Goa. It was a fabulous and an enjoyable trip. When Gaurav came back, he told me about the beaches of Goa, the special cuisine and other attractions. Radhika was also very excited and shared her enjoyable moments with everyone. When I heard about the trip, I was lost in dreams and found myself in Goa. Probably next year I'll be visiting Goa with my family. So this is how you can write a picture composition.